shop. The main event.
Luminous.
All right, hey everybody. Whoa.
I'm extra glowy.
Yeah. Welcome back to Skylanders Trap Team on the Wii U, and in this video we're heading to the Nightmare Express. This is chapter 21, and this was actually the first adventure pack that was released, but we're getting to them in order. Thankfully, we coincidentally finished the game a little before the Light and Dark packs were out, so we were able to do them in order. Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's put on the Nightmare Express.
Greetings, Portal Master. Your old friend Flynn has been hard at work on his autobiography. Since Flynn has a tendency to exaggerate, please make sure he isn't stretching the truth too much. Prepare for a wild ride on the Nightmare Express.
It was another one of those classic troll versus Mabu wars. But this one was a little different. The Mabu had found the legendary Trolley Grail. The secret to eternal life in baking guilt-free brownies. It was one of the most sought-after treasures in Skyland's history. And naturally, the trolls wanted to steal it. That's where I came in. Captain Flynn! Well, and the Skylanders, too. I guess they helped a little.
Okay. Let me put the hidden treasure back on real quick. We actually didn't use this in the Light and Dark packs,
yeah.
But, oops. I mean, I think everybody's fully upgraded at this point, so it's
right.
Not a big deal. Okay, right off the bat, Da Pinci is here. Let's talk to him real quick.
I carved a beautiful statue of Captain Flynn back there. He's so brave. But some wise guys stick a big boulder right up here and now nobody see my amazing work.
What? Who would do such a thing?
Maybe one of these troll tanks could break the boulder. Oh, that would be very nice.
You're darn straight there, Da Pinci.
Okay, there's a typo there. It's, instead of boulder, B-O-U-L-D-E-R, just it didn't have the U.
Like, you're more bold.
Yeah, exactly.
So, okay.
Yeah, we don't have... Was it Trolling Thunder he needed?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, we don't have him yet.
We'll see him later.
Yep, he is in this chapter. Alright, here's Callie.
Glad you're here, Skylander. I told Flynn to wait for you, but he went after the Trolley Grail by himself. He's so brave and handsome and intelligent. I could go on and on. Anyway, to find him, you'll need to use these automatic bomb builders. They can instantly make bombs big enough to destroy walls and anything else you might want to really, really blow up. Good luck.
I like how she's...
Yeah, since this is his,
praising
like...
Flynn.
Right. This is like from his... perspective or whatever.
Yeah.
Okay, anything else over here that we need?
I think this counts as a different area. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You can't really do anything here yet because you need Trolling Thunder to get over there and use this bomb on that
right
thing.
Okay, let's blow up that gate first, then we can head inside that tech gate. I love that attack.
Yeah, it's so cool.
There we go. Okay, there's a treasure chest up there too. We'll get that in a sec.
Mm-hmm.
I'll switch here real quick. I'll go back to Blades later though. He is actually included with the Nightmare Express.
Mm-hmm.
Also, there's a legendary Nightmare Express pack. There's no difference between the levels.
No.
It's just the... I think the train might look a little different, and then you get Legendary Blades, who has slightly different stats, but other than that, it's the same adventure pack.
Mm-hmm. Actually, I think it's the magical item that you get.
Oh, that that's
looks
gold?
Different. Yeah.
Oh, okay, okay.
In the regular pack, it's like a regular white, off-white color. And then in this pack, with the Legendary Blades, it's
gold. Okay. Forgot about that. Because I'm looking at it now, it's kind of gold, but it also looks bronze. Because I got the Legendary pack.
Is that the only way to get Legendary Blades, or
yes.
Is he coming out by himself?
As far as I know, no. Just that. Oh wait, I don't know why I grabbed this. You don't get this to the end. Okay. And once you work your way up these conveyor belts, that looks cool.
Let's run!
You want to push those blocks down, and then it just makes getting up here a lot easier.
Yeah.
You might be able to get here.
A little shortcut.
Yeah. I'm not sure if you'll be able to get up here.
You'd have to be someone really fast.
Right. Maybe with like a speed hat too or something.
Or maybe, I don't know if you can use someone that flies to ignore like that the conveyor belt's going backwards.
Probably not. I'd be surprised. We can test it out real quick. After this though.
I know in one of the levels that had that, I used Chopper and he, like it wasn't pushing him backwards. So I'm not sure if it would be the same scenario here.
Okay, yeah, we'll definitely test it out just in case. But inside here is a hat. This is, I don't remember what it's called.
Outback
hat, yeah, there you go. That would look great on Dino Rang. I'll probably throw that on him later. Okay, Wing Skylander. Oh, I have...
someone in mind?
Yeah.
A little piece of treasure.
Oh, thanks. Okay, let me position myself up here. Let's test this out.
Maybe you should grab the bomb and see if you can fly all the way up with it.
Oh,
okay. If you know want. What? It doesn't matter.
I'm not sure if I'll be able to do it as him. Oh, wait, yeah. Oh, yeah, it does. Look.
Yeah.
But I don't know if you can go up here by flying.
Like you'd have to like land and then jump up and then fly
right.
Again.
Yeah, I don't know if I want to grab the bomb, but if anybody wants to do that and test it out, you can let us know. Okay, we're pretty much done in this tech area, so let's get out of here. I just wanted to use him to test that out. I'm going back to Blades. Looking sharp. Alrighty. We're going back for the bomb?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, there is another area that requires a bomb, but it's good if you grab it now because you can actually roll the bomb onto enemies and it does like 1,000 damage.
Mm-hmm.
If you guys remember, I think it was in Skylanders Spyro's Adventure, the first game, there were like a few of these rolling sections and you could do the same thing. Skylanders are the light. Let's watch out for the...
Yeah.
Lob goblins here. Looks like it's just this one. Yeah, but you want to push it down here.
Oops.
That's okay.
I couldn't get it up there. I think there's like a step there.
Nice. Okay. So you want to push it down here.
Hopefully it's still there. Okay, good.
And then there's like... Well, this is an area, Forgotten Ledge. And then when you open this up, that opens up a new area. Let's head in. Yeah, there's some treasure. There's a bomb, which actually helps out with the next area that we're heading to.
I didn't mean to grab it.
That's okay. There we go. And the story scroll. Okay, well, Flynn's all over this level, but he has his own story scroll, of course, so let's take a look at it.
I once beat an octopus at arm wrestling. My one arm... against all 10 of his. He was a rare octopus with 10 arms, FYI.
Okay, we need to head back a little bit. Oh, what?
Okay.
Just send us up at the same time.
What? Why?
Rising heat. There we go. Oh.
It's not letting me up there. Okay.
Fire away. There. Yeah, there's like a little thing in the way. Okay, but back here, I actually pointed out earlier, there is a treasure chest to grab. Like on a little ledge here. Okay. Oh, behind the area that you need Trolling Thunder for, there's a treasure chest and a hat.
Mm-hmm.
So when we finish the level, we should only be missing those two, and then we'll just come back.
Well, there's actually another hat we'll be missing from Lob Goblin.
Oh, wait, yeah, that's right. Forgot about him.
Let's just grab this bomb down here.
Oh, yeah, it's easier. You can actually go back and grab the bomb that's near the Trolling Thunder quest.
Yeah, the
and
one
you
that
still
looks like
it.
A soccer ball.
Right. But this one's much easier, definitely. Oh, we got it our first time. Good.
I don't know why it wasn't letting us...
The Skylanders of the life element are stronger in this zone.
Wow! I guess the trolls really don't want us going through this door, huh? Three locks and guarded by tanks. That must have been the way Flynn went, though. Only he would be so brave. And oh, you too, Skylander.
Kelly was, of course, right again. Okay, you just have to throw the bomb at these tanks to blow them up. That's all it takes. And then, after you blow them up, you can get a key, and then there's a little
Why
bit of treasure.
Why is this barrel breach?
There's some barrels in here if you want to take out your anger on them.
Ah.
That one almost didn't break, too.
I know. Wind, wing. Oh, I broke it.
Yeah, you can throw the bomb at the mines to blow them up. You can just avoid them too. There's a Traptanium cluster over there. We're gonna break that in a sec.
I'm always a sure bet.
That attack is just so cool. let's grab a little bit of treasure here. So far, it's just been like a pile of gold and then some barrels.
Yeah.
Then up here is the last tank. Oh, there's some grenades here too. You can throw that at them.
Bombs versus bombs.
Yeah.
Oh, someone survived.
I'm always a sure bet.
He says that a lot.
Yeah.
We noticed Luminous just says the same.
He doesn't
things.
Have that much dialogue, I guess.
Nice. Okay, let's talk to him real quick.
Just behind these extremely locked gates lie the secret plans for the trolls' latest tank and gate-locking technology. If we could intercept those plans, it would give us a real leg up in this battle. Only problem is, without the plans, I can't actually get through the gate. Been trying to crack the combination code for days here, but I did find out who can crack it. The Lob Goblin. Apparently, he knows all the troll codes because he's the only one of them who can count past 7. Have him come by.
Alrighty, but yeah, that's the quest for Lob Goblin. We'll get to that later.
Mm-hmm. There's a little bit of treasure.
Yeah, before. Oh, you know what? Let's put the keys in just in case. When we break the Traptanium and go to that other area, the keys disappear or something.
It doesn't make us advance if we put the keys in.
You know what? I guess we should... It's... I mean, we can always grab the keys again,
yeah,
I guess.
Either way, it's, like, risky.
Yeah. You guys all saw what happened to us on the Lair of the Golden Queen.
Oh my gosh. We did... Well, that was because we did the quest.
Yeah.
I think they'll stay with us into this, like, little... area.
Yeah, hopefully.
Oh, do you want to grab a bomb? Or go back for it?
Oh, we'll go back for it. We can talk to the guy for the dialogue anyway. Okay, here is the villain stash. Let's open this up as Luminous. The sweet music.
I wonder if we could buy some new dialogue with this treasure.
Yeah. Okay, that is the legendary treasure. As you could tell, there's a bomb requirement for that. There's also some treasure around here. It's a little bit, not much. We're gonna grab it anyway.
You wanna talk to this guy?
Yeah, I'm just gonna grab what's in here real quick. Need a little bit.
I'm stuck.
Okay. Okay, yeah, you can go ahead.
Besides the Trolley Grail, we found some other rare artifacts at this site. The one over there is protected by a stone cage, but I would have absolutely no problem with you blowing it up and taking the treasure.
We're gonna do that.
Skylanders are the life element.
Okay.
Where is the nearest bomb?
Wanna
get this one?
Yeah, might as well. Oh, and the keys did stay with us. Good.
Yeah.
I was kind of worried about that. Oh.
It wasn't there for a second. I was like, no.
That worried me because, again, that's happened to us before.
What was that tech area that...
That was in the Chaos chapter, actually.
Yeah. Gosh. That was the worst.
Yeah. Here is a legendary treasure. It's the legendary statue of Awesome. Obviously, it's one of Flynn in his boom pose. Okay, now that we have all the keys, and I'm pretty sure we've taken care of everything that we can in here right now, let's...
Oh, watch out.
Oh, yeah. We can throw a bomb at it. Some Skylanders' attacks can set them off, too.
Yeah.
Safely set them off.
Shining through.
Okay.
Oh, well, it doesn't make us advance, but...
Yeah, it was just in case.
Yeah.
Ah, yes, the Temple of Boom. Named this place myself. And it was where the trolls stashed that Trolley Grail after they stole it. And there he is, the man of the hour, Captain Flynn, otherwise known as me. Look pretty cool and heroic there, don't I? Well, that didn't go as expected. Okay, new plan. What do you say you get me out of here, and then we blow this popsicle stand?
Alrighty, this one involves a lot of block pushing and stuff like that. Oh yeah, once you...
He keeps telling us, like, use the blocks to get the treasure.
Yeah, it's kind of like...
But you didn't know that.
My guess is just because you can actually do this chapter really early on, since it's an adventure pack. I don't know why you would, but I mean, if you really wanted to, you could.
Right.
Okay, but we need to get this cannon out of here. I got it.
I should have stayed where I was.
Okay, you can go push that back, go ahead and go there, and I'll push this.
How are you supposed to do that? I don't know.
There's probably a way. Do it by yourself. That's what you're about to say, right?
Yeah.
Here we go. Good and fire.
Oh, yeah. There you go.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to create a little bridge here.
Oh, wait. Here, push. Oh, I'm going to get stuck. Hang on.
Oh, sorry.
No, that's not what I was trying to do. I'd, like, push him too far forward.
Oh, okay, yeah. It's supposed to be one back. You can line them up with the coins.
Yeah.
There we go. Okay, And you can go over here. There's some treasure over here, too. Oh, and spikes. Can't forget about the spikes. I think you have to drop down.
For yeah. Them. Just checking.
Okay, let's make our way over here, and then we can step on this.
Hey, that was supposed to lower me down. Well, I guess that's what I get for trusting a system built by trolls.
Okay, and this thankfully allows you to go back up here. It's like a shortcut.
Mm-hmm.
And then you can push these out. Oops.
I think you only need this one. Oh.
I fell off.
Oh.
When we did this last time, I was just standing on it. Okay, that should be good. Oh. Ready.
I still don't know how you do it with one person.
There we go. Just a little bit of treasure mm-hmm. for your collection there.
I guess the trick is finding a way up to these buttons. Huh? Looking good, Skylander.
Thankfully, there's some spikes here, but there's not a lot.
That like barely even scratched you.
Yeah.
Didn't go as expected either, but at least I'm finally loose. Come on outside, Skylander. This popsicle stand is officially blown.
Okay, that's pretty much it in here. You can grab that last coin and then head out. And these two.
Mm-hmm.
I owe you one, Skylander. Now we can finally get this trolley grail back! Psych! Psych! The grail is mine now! Oh, and Skylander, I owe you one too! One angry troll tank, that is!
Prepare to eat tread!
Rolling thunder.
Okay, time for a villain fight. This time against Trolling Thunder. Noodles is gonna get away. We just have to fight him. He's not too bad. He's pretty much like the other trolls and tank enemies that we've seen plenty of times. He does have a lot of help here. And he breaks down just like a lot of the others too.
Mm-hmm.
Trying to get him in the light. There we go.
Nice.
Easy enough.
Trolling Thunder defeated.
Okay, we have a tech trap. Let's trap Trolling Thunder.
Reverse! Reverse! Full power!
Trolling Thunder trapped.
He has like a little kid theme.
I know. For some reason, it reminds me of, Oh, ow.
It's like Ed and Eddy's theme song. Like with the whistling.
Yeah.
It doesn't sound exactly the same, but just that's what it reminds me of. This dude is being very annoying. There's fries. You want fries?
Yeah.
And I think there's a hot dog over here, too. Yeah. I remember this from the first time we played this. Yeah, what's interesting about this area is there's actually a lot of stuff to do over on this left side.
Mm-hmm.
We came in from down
It'd
there.
Be very easy to miss.
Yeah, definitely. you can't go up here until I think you defeat all the enemies.
Yeah, there's like a little, these little slots that make it look like there's an enemy requirement gate.
Mm-hmm. Okay, the Cliffside Sanctuary. There's actually a spot to go up and down. Or do you want to go down first? That's fine. Alright, let's open this up. Okay, these puzzles are actually pretty fun, I think.
Alright.
These are pretty easy, though. Again, it might just be because you can do this pretty early on.
Mm-hmm.
But if I remember right, there's two puzzles due in here. Oh, you almost got it.
I don't know why. Sometimes, like, when I use the stick to go over, it doesn't go.
Hmm. Alright, I got the coin.
Ah.
That part's awesome. Nope.
Oh.
Oh, there we go. I had to wait for the water to respawn.
Yeah, it takes a weirdly long time.
Oops. Oh no, I didn't want to go back. No. I like went back at warp speed and then just was able to go back. Okay, so you get 870 coins for doing that. And then in here is the Winged Sapphire. So that's, I mean, like Britt said, this is a very easy area to miss, but once you get here, the stuff to get is pretty easy to get. Mm-hmm. Thankfully.
Not difficult, really.
Nope. Up and away. Rising heat. Okay, I'm gonna switch over here to Blaster Mind. Well, thankfully, Blaster Mind came out with Wave 3, so we can actually do this stuff now.
Mm-hmm.
And as I mentioned in the last video and the one before that, we'll go back through the previous chapters. I'm not going to show like the Adventure Pack levels.
Yeah. It'll be pretty much any chapters 1 through 18 that have magic gates.
Yeah, and then the unknown, well, light and dark elements now.
Mm-hmm.
It's actually going to show up. And then we'll capture all the villains and do all the villain quests that we couldn't do before. Actually, you're ahead, I'm behind, so. And this is it for this area.
I like how Trailblazer jumps. It looks like a real horse.
Mm-hmm. Definitely. You know, one thing about this game that I was kind of disappointed with, a lot of these elemental gates that require a Trapmaster, there's like barely anything
they're
in
so
it.
They're so small.
Yeah. It's like this one just had some platforms and a hat.
I mean, it's okay. Pretty. The background is nice.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. A lot of the magic ones, I think, have my favorite backgrounds.
Mm-hmm.
Water ones are nice, too. But, I mean, there's no, like...
There's nothing going on, really.
Usually, there's not any enemies in them, either. Mm-hmm.
I feel like in the previous games, there's been a lot larger elemental gate areas.
Yep.
Which made it seem like, you know, it was with your money to buy, like, a Trapmaster to get that big area unlocked.
Yeah.
Or, not a Trapmaster, but like that element.
Right. I knew even.
Now you have to use Trapmasters.
Noodles and that incredibly handsome Captain Flynn just came right through here. Isn't he dreamy?
Yeah, give me a
break. Alright, Callie.
A troll mega tank? This one's even harder to destroy. You're going to need one of those big rolling bombs for sure. And maybe some of Flynn's expert crackerjack timing.
Crackerjack.
Okay, this part, you actually can't fight the tank.
Yeah. Ow.
We should just
it doesn't
retreat.
Hurt you that bad, but...
I got hurt pretty badly, actually.
From the tank?
Or I don't
from
know.
An enemy?
From something.
Oh.
Okay, in this area, there's a bomb, but... As that guy will explain, you can't really use it.
Mm-hmm.
There's also a Traptanium cluster and a treasure chest. Let's open this up.
Behold the gold!
Yeah.
You want broccoli guy real quick or?
Yeah.
Oop.
If you think
broccoli guy.
Thinking about using this bomb on the big tank, forget it. Its armor is too strong, but that bomb might blow something else up that could help you take out the tank. Because the more things you blow up, the more things you blow up, if you know what I mean.
Words of wisdom, Elbow, my man. Words of wisdom.
I got that close up to that bomb.
Yeah, I wasn't even trying to carry it. I was trying to throw it away. And it thought I wanted to talk to him.
Yeah, one thing about Blaster Mind, his defense is really not that good. Mm. His HP is pretty low, too.
Yeah, I have more HP than you. And I'm lower leveled, and you're a Trout Master.
Okay, you want to take the bomb and just immediately go on the left side here. Just watch out for the enemies. And go up here. And we'll talk to this guy.
So, here's the thing. This button right here will make a rolling bomb powerful enough to destroy the tank. Unfortunately, when we built this ridge, we accidentally made the lip too high. So you can't push the bomb backwards towards where the tank is. You can only push it forwards. I'm sorry.
Oh, come on!
But, if you can roll the bomb all the way through the field over there, you might be able to get it back around to the tank. Might even be fun.
Well, as long as it's fun.
Like how they're making this seem fun when it's just like,
eh. I sure work. Look at this guy.
Yeah, he can actually reach you from here. Oh, he's actually coming up here. Oh, he's gone.
So cool with his blowtorch.
Okay, but like they said, we have to take this soccer ball bomb around, but thankfully you can push this onto the enemies. It's actually better if you go on the left side.
Yeah, those enemies are yeah. Plus it's where the bomb elevator thing is anyway.
Mm-hmm. Those two
hard time getting it up here.
Those two trolls are just standing there. Thankfully they're in,
they don't know what they're in for.
Yeah, right in line for that. Okay.
Anything else over here?
I don't think so.
I mean,
so,
you went on this side, so.
Yeah, it was just like I couldn't see what was on the far right, but there's really nothing here.
Can looks like go up this hill.
Oh yeah. Huh. They can. Okay. Now that we have the soccer ball on the lift,
this
we
looks
just
like a little
up.
Family.
Yeah.
Persephone's here too. If you need upgrades.
Mm-hmm.
We don't.
Yeah, these two are fully upgraded, so we're good.
This might come as a shock!
Lob Goblin.
Okay, there's something very interesting you can do with this fight. You can actually end it very quickly.
So fast.
Yeah, we're probably just gonna do that too.
Except this is like stuck now. Okay.
You just need to move it onto the lifts. Okay, and Lob Goblin, it literally just stands there, and he like pelts you with the bombs. Mm-hmm. So, you can actually roll this onto him, and it'll do a good amount of damage, too. By that, I mean it destroys him instantly. He is a light villain, so we're going to have to use him in the trap that Luminous is in.
Mm-hmm. It's the only light trap out, so.
Right. At least right now.
Yeah.
Was this because I used too much electricity?
Lob Goblin trapped.
Just like switching from AC to DC current, I suppose. I'm the one that you want! Power on!
Coming in hot!
Oh, wow. Okay, and he drops. Oh!
Oh, cool. I'm like, what?
You can drop.
That's really cool.
Was that five? Yeah. Yeah, he's better than I thought
he would. He almost made, like, a little star.
Yeah. Like, I thought he'd be kind of lame, but he's really interesting.
He looks, I don't know, from far away, he kind of looks like a tree Rex or something. Because he has those things.
Like Barkley?
Yeah.
No, I see what you're saying. He has like the same thing on his head.
Yeah. But it's a magnet for him.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Great bomb rolling technique there. Now all you have to do is push that button to roll the bomb down the ramp and watch the big explosion that follows. Boom!
Hey, that's my line!
Sorry, it just seemed like an appropriate thing to say given the situation.
Wait, he can hear me?
Okay, you want to hit the button?
Sure. Yay.
I noticed that the troll, it didn't look like the troll flew out of the explosion. I think he's dead.
Maybe.
Oh. Oh, I think I hit him or something before he blew up.
So you finally caught up to old Noodles, huh? Psych! Cause me and this Trolley Grail are about to take a ride on the Nightmare Express!
Quick, Skylander! Get on the train!
Okay, finally, we actually see the Nightmare Express.
We gotta get to the front of this train, Skylander. That's where Noodles is. And hopefully, food, too, because I am getting kind of hungry.
Okay, I'm gonna switch real quick. He's really slow. I don't feel like using him right now. He's a little, at least Jawbreaker's a little bit faster.
Yeah, you can put him in that, what is it, rage mode?
Yeah. Okay, but yeah, we've actually collected all the, I'm pretty sure we've collected all the collectibles that we could get right now.
You want to check?
Yeah, double check. Just in case. Okay, so there's one hat, or two hats, one from each quest, and then there's a treasure chest in one of the quests as well. Mm-hmm.
Okay. And we're probably going to fight some enemies ahead anyway.
Exactly. Okay. I'm going to take this bomb and throw it on that, I guess it's like a cover.
Take the bomb and use it to blow up the hatch.
Hatch. The fun color.
Yep. Now, right now there's no enemies, but eventually, like Britt said, we're gonna fight a few of them. I think that's towards the end, though.
Yeah.
So right now there's like a little block puzzle thing again.
A very tiny one.
Nope. Alright, special delivery. Wait, are there enemies here?
I don't think so.
No, I guess not.
Not yet.
Ugh, I don't like how the train turns.
Yeah, it like turns when you're supposed to be able to push it.
Yeah, this is a tank, but we already had that bomb. But we do need to go back. There's another hatch to blow up. Oh! Okay. Oh, that,
that
saved
works out.
A little bit of time. No turns? Okay, good. I think you got it.
I hope so.
Yeah, there's like chunks flying around.
Oh yeah, he's going up there without us. That turn was unexpected.
Yeah, it's like random too.
I wish it like...
had like arrows or something.
Yeah, like a blinker or something.
You're the enemies. they're not. Oh, the villains are stronger here anyway.
Yeah.
These enemies are weird. They have like these things that like poke you. You notice that?
No.
It's weird.
Sounds very intrusive.
It is.
Ow! Why'd you poke me?
Come back here, Noodles!
Uh-oh! Looks like you caught me, huh, guys? Psych! Well, I guess this is it, huh, Skylander? The big showdown. But without the great Captain Flynn helping, you haven't got a chance. Full speed ahead!
Okay, you got some enemies to deal with. Nothing really that bad. I mean, it's just a lot of the enemies that we've seen throughout the chapter. Yeah, see, he has like a poking stick.
That sounds unpleasant.
Yeah. I don't like these enemies because they hide behind like the...
Yeah, their shields or whatever.
Yep.
Yeah, let me put some stuff down as well.
And even the shield, like, reduces the power of that punch.
Mm-hmm.
Did, like, 45 damage. Oh!
See ya.
What were they getting hit by?
I think your electricity.
Oh. I think another one comes up soon. And you still definitely get experience
for
that.
Don't even stand a chance.
Nope. That one is just full of grenades anyway.
Yeah.
You're not missing
they
much.
They would have been really easy to defeat. They mm-hmm. only take like one hit. They're
yep.
like
they're just like chompies.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gone already.
Yeah. Ow.
Ooh. There goes that ship that showed up for a second.
Oops, I grabbed both pretzels. I only wanted one.
The Chill Bill. And he's gone.
Oh, come on! No fair!
And that, my friends, is how Captain Flynn recovered the Trolley Grail, saved the day, and rode the Nightmare Express, which definitely wasn't as scary as the name might suggest.
Okay, you know, I was wondering, like, before we got on the Nightmare Express, we were missing a lot of areas, but the Nightmare Express has several different rooms.
Yeah,
so.
And the one that we're missing is from Trolling Thunder's quest. It opens up the area that has the hat and the treasure chest that we're missing, and then Log Goblin's quest also has a hat, so that'll cover everything.
Yep. Okay, we're pretty much done here. Let's head back to the Academy, and then we'll head back to this chapter and do those villain quests. Okay, we have a present here. Let's see what we have. Actually, you open it.
Okay. Oops.
Well, actually, I just noticed I'm a lower level than you. We'll see. Oh, this is treasure. Yeah.
Wow, that's a lot.
Jeez. Too bad nobody needs upgrades anymore.
Yeah.
Okay, now we're gonna head back to the chapter and do those villain quests.
Looking sharp.
Alrighty. We are here in front of Da Pinci. You wanna switch to Trolling Thunder?
Sure.
Okay, we're gonna do his villain quest.
I'm like covering him up.
Yeah.
I sure hope you are here to destroy this boulder and not the Da Pinci. Yes? Oh, good, good.
No!
Oh, no! You break the boulder and my beauty! But on the other hand, it looks like you can get over to the secret area now. Maybe find something special over there?
He said he was gonna rebuild my statue, though. Right? Right?
Whoa, the tank?
I'm like silver now.
Yeah.
Is there like a skull? There's like a troll skull on top.
Oh yeah, I see it. Wait, what was that? Is that his A button attack?
I don't know. That's the A button.
Oh. It's like a huge burst. I'm sure that does a lot of damage. His music is so weird.
I know. It doesn't really fit.
No.
I wish that propelled him forward instead of backwards.
Yeah. Okay, well, now that his quest is done, we have... Well, first, we have a hat we can grab. So let's check that out.
So you can see the magic gate from here.
Oh, that's cool.
So scenic.
Well, that's a good hint if you miss that area.
Yeah.
But, I mean, you'd have to have him.
Right, so. And you don't get him yet.
Okay. Go ahead and push that. I'm sure that does something. Actually, that probably leads us to the treasure chest.
Yeah. I guess I was wrong about using that bomb that's by that other mob guy.
You know, I thought that's what you had to do. You couldn't see the soccer ball bomb from anywhere else.
Oh, well.
Okay. We have this treasure chest, and then after this, we have... was it a hat that we're missing from Lob Goblin's quest?
Goblin.
Okay, we're back here as Lob Goblin. Let's talk to him and do his villain quest.
Lob Goblin, I'm sure hoping you're here to help me open the gate and not blow me up. Provided that assumption is correct, would you do the honors? Nice work. Can't wait to read those plans and figure out how you did what you just did. But for now, please take this reward.
Oh, his outfit is, like, red now. And he's a blue magnet. That's kind of weird.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's open up this and check out what kind of hat we're going to get. What is that? A coconut hat?
Oh my goodness.
It looks like a bowling ball. But, well, you can see under it, it's, like, white, like a coconut.
Interesting.
Alright, let's check out his two attacks. I'm sure that does more damage.
Can you do more of them? Nope.
Yeah, just five. Smart. But I'm sure they're stronger.
Yeah.
He might put them down faster, too. I don't know if it's just me, but it seems like he puts them down really quick. He's a really cool villain, though.
Possibly.
Yeah. He's neat. Okay, we forgot about him. He has a Skystones Smash Battle. Let's talk to him.
I like Lob Goblin in the background.
Yeah.
He's waiting.
Hey! It's the Pinchy again! If I could have a moment of your time... How about the game of the Skystone Smash? So good! I love the Skystone Smash!
Yeah, might as well. We're just doing this real quick. You don't even need this to do the full completion, but we're just showing it anyway. Yeah, he has some pretty decent Skystones, but nothing really... threatening.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he has that. That one's okay.
Wolfgang. Fireball. Trolling Thunder. Smoke Scream.
Yeah, Trolling Thunder and Lob Goblin, they have some pretty good ones, but I'm pretty sure you got this, I think, next turn.
Shield
Shredder. You already won. He has nothing to block. Smoke screen.
Nope.
Heart boost. And +3 health. That's cool.
Very good, very good. You see how you beat the Da Vinci? Acting
a punk. We did beat the Da Vinci.
Yep. Alright everybody, that is the end of this video. In the next video, we're going to start out with the next chapter, which is the last one, the Mirror of Mystery Adventure Pack. Alright, thanks for watching, and see you next time.
Bye!